Hello, Bazzicles! My name is Otto C, and welcome back to Season 32 of my FTL series in the Kerestral Cruiser Layout C, where we managed to get to the last sector. We fought our way through, and repair here, and then the base there. Let's go here and then around. We also have a hull repair, which is a good compliment. But okay. Attack. Look. Let's use it. And then F the beam. Okay, that brought their shield down by one level. That dealt with their cloak. But we can do this. And there you go. Let's stamp out that fire and repair. So this means we can have this and this. Go to the other repair station. Then over here. To the base. Where we will await the flagship. Okay, they decided to hack piloting, which is not so good. It's cloak. Okay, they're down to two shield. Mm-hmm. Nice fire in there. That's what I like. Let's bring you over there to deal with the fire in oxygen. Through here, and they are gone. Nice. Let's have this one repair our hull. Completely. We have the drone parts. Power the other drone and wait for them to come back. Which means our crew is healed up in the meantime. And the second phase is drone phase. Destroyed our defense drone. Let's get a new one. Okay. For the second time, let's repair the damage they did. Inside and out, only one hull damage. Um, I want you two on full health. Because the last round will be boarding. So we will need the best fighters. And for that, we will jump to them. And maybe jump back. Depending on how many borders. Okay. That's quite a few. But I think we can manage. Cloak here. Then use the beam. Right, their shield is down. Yes, we did it. So there are still two remaining, but the flagship is no more. So let's have a look at the stats for this one. And we managed to land on the first slot. I hope you enjoyed this season, and I will see you soon with the next one. Goodbye!